Thank you for joining us on the first of what we hope will be a series of webcasts from the Equality and Human Rights Commission in Scotland.
So you're here to talk to us about international human rights instruments.
So what provision does the International Bill of Rights make for protection against discrimination?
So do the European courts in Strasbourg and Luxembourg ever refer to international law beyond the